This is a lovely, beautiful day in the big sky. We're just everything already finished, official part, and we're doing something for pleasure and to give you some small lesson, short lesson. And this is a very fit guy, as you see, and he will be my student for the short lesson.
Bret Ellis from Alabama.
Bret Pitt,
CrossFit Rabid.
You know. Okay. Bret will be my student, and we will see on which stage he is. I have no idea as well. So he's
bottom stage.
I know him, but I don't see he is running yet. And we will see it together right now. Bret, you're very nice gentleman. You are incredibly fit. I have no doubt. And your fitness level is intimidating for me, you know. But unfortunately, your running is sucks. So, first, I will show you how to fall, and you will start running without anything else yet.
Okay.
Or just falling. So, falling is like that. Fall. You see, this is what we do. You see, it's such small amount of falling like this will give you incredible speed of running.
Okay.
You don't need more than. So, when you will run now, just fall like this,
okay.
Each step.
All right.
This falling is too much for you. You're afraid this falling.
Okay.
Because you start project your falling with that movement forward. It's called
okay.
Overstriding, you know?
Okay.
This is what your brain does. You're fearful. If you are going too much fall, what are you doing?
Trying to catch yourself.
Yes, you're saving yourself, so you're stopping.
So try me a little more upright.
But okay. You're falling from here.
Okay.
Not from here.
Okay, makes sense.
This
good.
Is bend over. This is what falling.
Right.
This is just.
Do you see it? Yeah,
try. General center of mass.
Okay.
So you're
yep.
falling here.
Okay.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
All right. It's much better.